Alright, now that we're done here, let's go to orbit, actually. Feels like the right thing to do. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, you can just go right from this into the director and choose Titan, which is what I could have should have done. Let's launch this new mission, Hope.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive. But if Zavala really is building a counter-offensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city.
Good. It would be a good place to start. All right.
Vanguard fleet. Guardian ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Oh, okay. Well, you know what they say about hindsight, there's Zavala. This whole area is very exciting.
We've already lost too many legless guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counter-offensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in.
Okay.
If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And go.
That I could do.
Be careful.
I haven't seen any Hive yet, so I think I'm doing alright. Alright. A fun fact.
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
The oceans of Titan, I believe, are actually just liquid methane. So this whole place is a smell worse than a barn. So, oh well, here we go. My first draw. See you later. Am I using two pulses? I'm just realizing. What was this? Oh. Bad timing. Oh, I've done this to myself. Alright. My own dumbass fault. Let's try this again.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We should just Thrall for the meantime. I don't mind Thrall. Thrall, they're fine to deal with until they swarm you. Which is easy to do when you're trying to focus on getting your ghost to scan something instead of just doing what you should be doing and taking care of the entire crowd here.
152 meters per second squared. Except here. These rocks must be a residual effect from some hive magic.
Alright, thanks, Ghost. You nerd. Get out of there. I managed to do nothing to that thrall. Man, am I proud of myself. Oh! Just the way to go? Man, this is kind of perilous.
Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
Oh, there's an acolyte. I figured it was only a matter of time before I saw some real hive muscle. That's a joke, because, they're basically just adamant bones. Oh! Hello. Don't worry, I'll deal with you soon. Man. Okay. Oh. Okay. This whole area is just beautiful, honestly. Would have liked to see it in its prime. This guy looks funky. Well, now it looks like a corpse. I was really hoping I was done seeing this guy on the moon, but I guess these guys just run on moons. This is a moon. And you know, this isn't far off from Saturn. Like, the Dreadnought was right around the corner. But I think they came here. Not really a stretch. I'm fine saying that this is just the logical progression of where the Hive would go.
I shudder to think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris more. She would know which hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Icon, or Gleed. Since this city fell.
Eris has survived worse than this. Ooh. Alright. I might put on this sidearm just for ha-has here. Okay. Oh, beautiful.
There's the control center.
Clear the area so we can move in.
Here they come. Oh, how'd you get behind me? You fool. There we go. Have a good night. It's the stupidest. It's just the stupidest thing. Oh, the full auto. That's awful. All right.
On the perimeter before you move on the control center.
So it looks like we're standing in some kind of hive breeding ground.
Take it out.
All right. Oh, man. Set up some fireworks for this night. Do nothing with it, apparently. This is fine. Only one sack left. That's it.
Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
All right. I'm not seeing any wizards yet. I think I'm okay with this. Acolytes, Dregs, and Knights aren't too much of a problem. It's when their sisters start showing up that I start having a bad time. I've really had enough of this. That I'm content with. All right. All right, get back here. You fool. Oh, okay. It's interesting to see how different the knights look, just being from a different part of the system here. Is this where I'm meant to be? Oh, I'm supposed to go down, I guess. Oh, I figured it out. Okay. Took me a moment here, but slowly but surely. These are all lower level acolytes, though, so it's not like they're gonna be summoning any eyes or anything like that. And as you know, as long as they're not taken, I really don't think I mind too much. Okay. There we go. They just keep coming. Well, I guess I gotta earn my bread here. Clever. Oh, I guess I'm here again. These guys really should have planned this better. Just gave me the right combination of things to be able to just destroy them again. Are you a Hive Prince? I like your gun. That's pretty neat. I wish you would stop setting me on fire, though. Yeah, I'll take care of you. Okay.
Sloan, Commander, it's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound.
Fantastic. Let me, while I'm here, triple jump. I think I'm gonna stick with Flux, actually. Is this any better? A fusion rifle. Alright. Alright, Ghost, get me in here.
We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
Fine piece of service machinery here I found, apparently. Where am I going? This way?
If the light can find its way back to you, then perhaps there is hope for us all.
Perhaps indeed.
Our numbers will continue to dwindle. We can no longer protect ourselves, much less the survivors. Without the light, are we even guardians anymore?
Yes.
Commander.
Commander, where's your ghost?
We won't last long with dead generators. Wave energy converters power this station, but thanks to the Hive, they're in need of attention.
We can take care of it.
Yes, I believe you can.
All right. Man, these load times are kind of brutal.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support.
Forward
off. Get in, flip a switch, get out. Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Glad to say Holiday's doing fine. What are you fighting? Oh. The Fallen. Let's try this baby out.
Did we leave the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Let's take care of the Shrieker. Honestly, the Shrieker is always the biggest threat in the room. Okay. Take care of the Knight. Because he's got the biggest gun. Alright, now I guess I'm pressing forward, I think, a bit. Who? Oh. Well, you could have just left me be, and I would have just left you be. But no, you had to wait until everything else was dead, and all I had left was reloaded guns.
The Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure. Oh, yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great.
Okay. Alright. Ooh, exploder shanks. I was really hoping that the house of the House of Wolves would be the last I saw of those.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Oh, alright.
Something went wrong. Pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Break a workaround.
Alright. Well, as long as I've got nothing better to do. I was just ready to just let him keep trying, honestly. Oh, okay. Alright, how do I go about this? Is this a bomb? Fantastic. Man, the Fallen aren't the most clever. I say as I just jump blindly into whatever situation I'm going into anyway, though, so it's like, what the hell. Tracer shanks, of course. Okay. Oh! Oh, I took care of it. Takes those things longer to trip than it did the Awesome Wolf ones. You got downgraded. Oops, okay. Let me take care of these shanks. And then the Vandal. Who are you fighting? Oh, a bigger man. Curse Thrall? Really? This is where my life has taken me. Is this an upgrade? You're damn right. Can't do anything with that. That's a downgrade. Neat.
Did you hear that?
I know that sound. Where is she? She's gotta be nearby.
We made it to the converter platforms.
Okay. Get to the stalled pistons. See what's jamming them. Once they're all moving, we're in business.
All right. This is the way up. I thought Cade's stash was a perilous climb. Yeesh. I mean, I'd like to ask who built these things, but I realize that the cottage is worn down with time. Where am I supposed to be? Up there? How? Oh, I guess I just gotta break through this. Fantastic. Okay.
Oh yeah. Found the problem. The hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
We should get this converter working before we move on.
Alright. Oh, there we go.
It's good to go. Gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Oh, alright.